news. I haven't said we can leave. We've got a missing glue stick lid. And no one leaves until we found it.
What?
Because this is my equipment, okay? I pay for it out of my own pocket, so I'd appreciate it being respected. Come on, who took it? I'm sorry for those of you that this doesn't apply to, but none of you are leaving. All the glue sticks had their lids at the start of the lesson. I know because I checked.
I'm gonna miss my bus.
Look, I'm sorry, but this is your time you're wasting, guys. This could have been solved really quickly if we just took care of the equipment. I found it. It was on Mrs. Desk. That wasn't hard, guys, was it? And you've just wasted 15 minutes of your own time doing that.
Hey, Year 9, I'm just going to take a quick register before we leave. Sasha, you're not supposed to be here today. Mum hasn't paid. Boys, you're not in my group. Go and stand with Miss. Boys, turn the music down. You feel sick, right? Well, I can give you a newspaper circle or a bucket. Otherwise, you're going to have to move to the front, okay? Keep your bags on the car. You need the toilet. Well, you're just going to have to wait. Head count. It's Caitlin. She's in Group B. Well, she needs to be over here. But I don't care if your friends are in Group B. You've been assigned this group for weeks. You need to stay in it so I know where you are. I'm just going to do another head count. I do not want to see you making rude gestures at other schools. Okay, you've got 15 minutes in the gift shop. I want you back at the buses at 5:30. Right, we don't need to be picking things up if we're not going to buy them. Right, where's Charlie? Right, we seem to be missing a couple of people. Head count. We enjoy our day, girls? Yeah.
What do you mean Ella's still in the gift shop?
That looks lovely, yeah? Really beautiful. So talented. If you ever need anything, you know where my office is, okay? Doesn't have to be art related. Good work. You've really improved. Guys, you can do what you like. It's your piece. I know you've all got a lot on, so I will extend your deadline. Right, sketchbook's out. You've forgotten it. And what's your name? I've taught you for 4 years. No rubbers allowed. There's no mistakes in art. Yeah, no, that's not going to work, is it? Let me show you how that should look. I think I know, guys, because I have been teaching art for 15 years and I am actually an artist myself. Want 6 studies by tomorrow. Cartoons. It's not proper art, is it? Let's just stick to realism. I don't get it. I don't personally like the piece, so I'm just going to grade you down. Now, if you see a coffee stain, don't worry, that was me. You'll just have to redo it. Other subjects. Art is your priority. If you want to use anything other than paint, you're just going to have to supply that yourself. No, I don't like it. You need to start again.